Okay, so we'll start with some proprioceptive drills, exactly what we talked about in the morning. But because they came after a very hard lesson, at the beginning of the training session, we will do some games and things which challenge their mind. We must wake up their mind, because you know better than me, after that kind of session, running and hard work, they need to be a little bit awake. So that's why we will have some fun during warming up. First we ask them to do it with open eyes, and after that we will see what is happening when they are closing their eyes. Stay here, stay here. At least 3 seconds. Control, 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 control. Yeah. Well done. 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 Well done Well done. Now, we'll complicate a little bit the thing. So it will be the same, but now we will flex one inside, one out, and then we will change. Let's see.
Thank you.
advantage. Very good. Very good. Very good reaction. Very good reaction. Meaning the lunge exercises. But because the girls are very skillful, we can do this with them. At the first sight, these jumping exercises looks to be much easier, but they are not. Sessions, because maybe they are injured or they are in a special condition, but we can involve them to do something. Thank you. height.
Hey!
they are 18 years old at the senior or national level, they enjoy all these kind of exercises. How many?
Thank you. Yeah.